And the largest concentration of puppy mills happens to be in Lancaster County. There is a very large Amish community. And it's important to note that in the Amish culture, they don't regard dogs the same way that others may, in that they believe man is the dominant animal. And so there have been a number of them, and it didn't seem like they realized that what they were doing.